2020 all-new Isuzu D-Max. The world's first 2020 model Isuzu's new D-Max. Isuzu's fully remodeled version of the new pickup truck, D-Max. The new D-Max, which will build a new era for Isuzu, has an aggressive look and a sporty and carefree look like Mazda Demio and Suzuki Swift Sports. The Thai market, which is impressive and has already been decided to sell, seems to have a very high reputation. It is very unfortunate that it will not be commercialized in Japan. And if you look at the actual car model that has been released this time, its dynamic body and design is more solid than the image design, yet it is so high class that you doubt. Is this really Isuzu? There is a squid. The explanation was a little late, but the new model has a lineup of silver colors, but this color is a bit cool and cool. Silver is becoming a recent trend color, but I think that the combination of these pickup truck models with a black over fender is very good. The rear tail lamp is also quite three-dimensional and fertile. I think that it is wonderful that we have made the vertical square type in two rows instead of the horizontal type. This is also really cool. The silver individual is different, and the dual bars and side step frames like fangs on the front 10 are not painted in piano black, but are finished in plating. Perhaps the design of this area may vary depending on the grade, because the wheel color is also different. Like the previous black body color, it has a good affinity YTH the plating like accent, but it has an elegant color that seems to match the combination with the piano black tone. The platform has been renewed by this full model change, and the car body size is 5,265mm long by 1,870mm wide by 1,790mm high, the overall length is minus 30mm shorter, the total width is plus 10mm wide, and the total height is minus 5mm lower. The center of gravity is also lowered, providing a run with improved stability. There are two types of powertrains, one of which is equipped with a 1.9-liter inline four-cylinder diesel turbo engine, with a maximum output of 150 PS, 3,500 revolutions per minute and a maximum torque of 350 Nm, 1,800 revolutions per minute to 2,600 revolutions per minute. The other is equipped with a 3.0-liter inline four-cylinder diesel turbo engine, that delivers a maximum output of 190 PS, 3,600 revolutions per minute and a maximum torque of 450 Nm, 1,600 revolutions per minute to 2,600 revolutions per minute.